Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. James Mangold and Hugh Jackman sinking close into another Wolverine film. Stick around after this to know more.
Let me ask you something. What about her family? Right? I mean, they all got Swiss passports, right? I mean, she's got parents, she's got a brother, right? Brother's got a wife. That's five people. Six, seven trips, boom. They're all Swiss nitwits like her. They'll do it.
Don't forget about my money.
Sorry, what's that?
Hey, I forgot to tell you, he's got some money.
I got a couple mil coming in like a week.
Yeah.
And when it gets in, I'll give you a call, you come pick it up.
You give me a call.
When it gets here, I'll give you a call and you'll come pick it up.
Well, we don't work for you, man.
Shh. We don't. You have my money taped to your
boobs.
Okay, technically you do work for me.
20th Century Fox is reportedly moving forward on a sequel to The Wolverine and is currently negotiating with director James Mangold and Hugh Jackman to put the wheels of production in motion. According to the report on Deadline, Mangold, who directed this summer's solo outing, is making a deal to write the treatment with veteran X-Men producer Lauren Shaller Danner attached to produce. If Hugh Jackman does return as Wolverine, it will be the eighth time the Aussie actor has donned the clothes. Where do you think they should take the Wolverine next? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. Check out our website filmisnow.com for all your movie news and see you next time.